Còn đi Apple.
No, no, you're not moving the tent.
Nugget, no.
Stop it.
You're not, he's not allowed to go behind the couches. That's why we have a gate here. You have to watch him because he's smart. Try to move it. All my couches here are electrics. There's wires behind the couch, so he cannot go behind there. He's not eating it now. Give me kisses. He's never gone past this. I keep wondering if he ever will, but he has kind of like a boundary, he said. Now he'll go to that. He'll stay in the living room, run through the kitchen over that way, hang out on the couches, that's it. Loves to dig and chew on this sweatshirt. I've had it since he was born and I always let him nibble on it. So he knows he can come over here and nibble and chew. That way. Bump on. Bunny, you have so much energy. Where are you going? You think there's a hole down there? Don't go down there. Go play. Go play. No, no, no. Not on mama couch. No. No. You're such a stinker butt. You know that. You're so cute, though. You just gonna lay down and rest now? No? You gonna get up? No, I'm gonna get the booty. Oh, I thought I was gonna get on the couch. Oh, you were, weren't you? Stop that. I get that bunny booty. tries to trick me sometimes. He lays on the couch, faces it instead of facing out and nibbles on it. Guess what? Oh, I can't come over here, you know? Oh. Oh my goodness, don't nibble my boobies. Where are you going? You're just so full of energy. He's 1 year old, he'll be 2 years old this April. So he's almost two. Aren't ya? He's getting to be a big boy. He's a neutered rabbit. He's a bull boy. Yes, he's a good boy. He's a good boy. He's a good bunny. Yeah, that a mom boy. Look at that good boy, sweetheart. He's laying his head on my foot. Yeah, he's a good boy. His head's on the top of my foot. Sweet boy, boy. Sometimes if he'll just lay there. Sometimes I usually sit there to watch TV. He'll lay on the ground like this in front of my chair for a while. And just lay. Right now he's in a playful mood. He's in a playful stinky bunny mood. Yes. Yes. He's a little sweetheart. There's lots of toilet paper rolls and cardboard to chew on. A little cat house that he likes to get in. Lay in there and dig and hide if he needs a quick place to hide. They eat their poo-poo sometimes, called cecum. That's what he just did. He had one come out, so he ate it. He is potty trained, so he doesn't pee or poop around the house. He only goes, he has a potty in his cage, and he'll jump in there and go to the bathroom and come back out to play. So I'm going to stop recording, but I hope you guys enjoyed domesticated pet rabbit behavior. Say goodbye, Nucky. Looks like he's going to take a break anyway.